Hi, family. How are you? I hope y'all are doing fantastic. I am well. I pulled a few cards on the energy for you today. I was curious myself, and it's funny because first card out, number nine, curiouser and curiouser. It looks to me like you are investigating some things, and this has to do with people that we're not doing things the right way. Getting their desires, but not in the right way. And if you look, there's like a some kind of a reptile in this picture, and it looks like a crown to me. Not doing things the right way. So anyways, you're investigating something about this, and it has something to do with the MIB. This was inverted. Number 13. And these are the stalking, intimidating, and confronting types. Okay. I have a feeling that they're otherworldly, a lot of them. Inverted spirituality and religion. They have some kind of a perverse religion that they're going by. And I think we all know what that is. So this has become, it looks to me like it's become your occupation. An occupation that you did not follow in your parents' footsteps. This is not something that you're parents contributed to. You're admitting your true feelings to yourself about these people at this time that are not in meditation and in stillness. You can see the frenzy. This is a sign. Every movement they make is a sign of their guilt, really. Anyways, so I guess this has become somewhat of an occupation of yours to uncover some of these things. These dastardly deeds is what I just heard. I really don't want to talk about this again. But they're making me. A couple of videos that I posted from my other from my other channel on this one. I saw we're not they're blocked from public view. I remember I didn't share that many videos on this channel from that one. But I did share a few because a lot of people wanted to know some of the things from my personal story that I didn't feel like rehashing because it was a lot the first time. But they're trying to hide it. And honestly, this is why I don't know. I'm not even gonna say that. Anyways, what's going on is they're trying to hide the fact that my father was deleted from the game. By these groups, okay. These anti love groups. So, the town that I'm in is the home of Dow Chemical that has also partnered with Lockheed Martin and, DuPont. Now, mind you, my channel is for entertainment purposes only, due to the fact that I'm tapping in to a different dimension than this one. I can see what's going on. My dad worked for Dow Chemical, and right before his, we'll call it deletion, my whole family went and on a camping trip the whole summer to test the Great Lakes for pollution. And now, looking from the research I've done and how the ground on the land next to Lake Erie is dangerous levels of radiation, also the water, and it's actually in all of the Great Lakes, I found. And so did my dad. My dad found this out. He was a chemical engineer for Dow. He was doing this for Dow. And he he was shot with my grandpa's hunting rifle. The autopsy results are not available for whatever reason. They're classified. But what I know about self-inflicted gunshot wounds from a shotgun is that, sorry, they really don't want this coming out. They're really making it hard for me, and I already got this out. Is it would take your face off, not the whole top of your head, which is the story I got from one of the police officers that found him, son, described to me the scene, which was right off of a main trail at my dad's favorite nature center. I'm sorry about the dogs. I'm gonna finish this before I get them in the house. So, what I saw in my vision was that the gun was managed to be removed from my grandfather's garage, a locked garage, by the person that was married to my dad, and given to the local police. And then two of them ran him down. Now, I also heard the police come to my front door and tell my dad's wife at the time that he was deleted. And before doing so, looked at me and said, "What about her?" And she said, "Oh, she'll never remember." And this was 3 days before they supposedly found them. Him, sorry. and I know this because it was right after a party that was thrown for him at my house for being promoted, a promotion party that he never made it to. Just those two police did. Anyways, I don't know if I need to go in more detail than that right now. I just know that I'm being prompted to retell that story. I feel like justice is coming in. And this is the one thing they've really been trying to silence me about. It's big. Queen of Bolts. This is where the magic comes into play. So you're curiouser and curiouser about these crazy things that have been going on around you. Basically, to take out anything it was that you loved out of your life. Because when you are deprived of all love, yeah, it does something to you. It gets you right in your feelers. It debilitates you. And this is what they wanted, you to be debilitated. But if you manage to get yourself off of rock bottom, it propels you. It propels you forward. And that's what they were really hoping wouldn't happen. Because you're still standing. Yeah. And you're a witness. You are a witness to these crimes. A witness. Two of Bears. Yeah, you're gonna bring balance to this situation. I keep hearing justice. I haven't seen the card yet, but I keep hearing it. Lady, High Priestess. You're bringing balance to this situation with your intuition. You're seeing the inconsistencies, the patterns. Terrapin of Bolts. You got the power. You got the juice. That's your intuition. That's what this whole that's what's bringing you into this occupation of unveiling the truth. Inverted Page of Roses. Your occupation of identifying the weak links in the story. The weak links in our fabric. We're weaving a new fabric. It's part of this transition. Queen of Roses. You became an earth angel. You remain full of love. Therefore, they couldn't take every last bit, every last drop of love from you. You're made of it. You are not your parents' genetics, is what I just heard. Your genetics come from the stars. You're an angel. A space creature is what I just heard. Inverted Ten of Bears. Eyes. It looks to me like you are somehow exposing some inheritance or money that was stolen, a large amount of money that was stolen. And it's being exposed to the world. Everyone's watching. Two of Skulls. You're integrating your earth angel self with your fiery magic self. Your love with your action, creative action. And this is bringing in balance. That's 222. Terrapin of Roses. You're bringing the love into the world. Or you're holding the love, the space of love for the world. Which is definitely against this agenda to take whatever it is that you desire, no matter what the cost. That was the program. That's how everyone did it. Well, everyone except you. Inverted Ten of Roses. Looks like your family is involved in this cult. Nine of Roses. So the inverted Empress, the inverted Mother, an Attic. It looks to me like some kind of mother figure tried to destroy any kind of like thing that you loved or wished for. Like this mother figure knew you well. You had to go alone. You had to go alone and sequester yourself from this toxic family environment. So that you could feel love again and from within yourself. The pain they were causing was blocking you from your God self, from your source of love. Inverted wolf. You had to go within to overcome the devil. And these devil energies. You know, physical incarnations of the devil himself. Literally. And his minions, many of them that turned out to be human, that refused to control their minds. Eight of swords, eight of skulls. The world is gonna watch these people go to prison for what they did to you. I've been seeing this today, big time. A lot of the Chosen have ended up in jail over these attacks. They're so widespread throughout everything in every town. And they're all connected. They communicate. They're connected through tunnels. The secret society is not as big as it might seem. A lot of them don't know what's going on. They literally have just been programmed to toe the line for this select few elite. All right, I'm gonna go so I can get the dogs to come in, and they're at war with the neighbor dogs. So, you know, that's what this is. It's a spiritual warfare. But we're making it through. And people are being exposed. And no matter how hard they try to stop it, it's happening. All right, family. I love you. I'll be back. I want to do another reading. I got to get these dogs to quiet down, though. I love you. I'll be back.